Welcome to Full Focus World. The animal kingdom is full of diversity and surprises. Some of the most fascinating creatures are those that are extremely small in size, yet have remarkable adaptations and abilities. Here are 10 of the smallest animals in the world, ranging from mammals to insects. Number 10. The Barbados thread snake, Leptotyphlops carli, is a species of snake known for being the smallest snake in the world. The Barbados thread snake is incredibly small, with adults typically measuring only about 10 centimeters, 4 inches, in length. It holds the record for the smallest known snake species by both length and weight. These snakes have a slender and elongated body with a small head. They have smooth scales and come in various shades of brown or gray, helping them blend into their sandy habitat. Barbados thread snakes are endemic to the Caribbean island of Barbados. Due to their small size, Barbados thread snakes are expert burrowers and spend most of their time underground. They have a fossorial lifestyle, using their slender body and sharp scales to navigate through the soil and leaf litter in search of small invertebrates, mainly ants and termites. Not much is known about the specific reproductive behavior of the Barbados thread snake. Like other snakes, they are presumed to reproduce by laying eggs, but further research is needed to understand their reproductive biology. The Barbados thread snake's tiny size and specialized adaptations allow it to thrive in its underground habitat, where it plays a role in controlling insect populations. Number 9. The bee hummingbird, Melissida hellini, is the smallest bird species in the world, known for its diminutive size and remarkable flying abilities. Bee hummingbirds are incredibly small, with males measuring about 5 to 6 centimeters, 2 to 2.4 inches, in length and weighing only around 2 to 2.6 grams, 0.07 to 0.09 ounces. Females are slightly larger, reaching up to 6.5 centimeters, 2.6 inches, in length. These hummingbirds have a vibrant and iridescent plumage. Males have a bright, colorful throat patch known as a gorget, which can appear fiery red or iridescent violet depending on the lighting. Bee hummingbirds are native to Cuba and the Isla de la Juventud in the Caribbean. These hummingbirds are highly agile flyers, capable of hovering in mid-air and even flying backward. They have fast wing beats that allow them to remain stationary in front of flowers while feeding. They primarily feed on nectar from small flowers, consuming large quantities relative to their body size. Bee hummingbirds have a unique courtship display where the male performs impressive aerial acrobatics, including vertical flights and dives, to attract females. Females build small cup-shaped nests using plant fibers and spider webs, where they lay two pea-sized eggs. Number 8. The pygmy seahorse, Hippocampus barjubanti, is a fascinating and elusive species of seahorse known for its small size and exceptional camouflage. Pygmy seahorses are incredibly small, with adults typically measuring around 1 to 2 centimeters, 0.4 to 0.8 inches, in length. They are among the smallest seahorse species in the world. These seahorses have a unique appearance and intricate camouflage. They have a rounded body shape, a tubular snout, and a prehensile tail that they use to cling onto coral and other substrates. Their coloration and texture mimic the polyps and branches of their coral habitats, allowing them to blend in almost perfectly. Pygmy seahorses are found in the tropical waters of the Western Pacific Ocean, particularly in regions such as Indonesia, Papua New Guinea, and the Philippines. Due to their small size and cryptic appearance, pygmy seahorses are masters of camouflage and have exceptional hiding abilities. Pygmy seahorses have a unique breeding behavior. The males possess a specialized brood pouch where the females deposit their eggs. The males then fertilize and incubate the eggs until they hatch, releasing miniature versions of the adults into the surrounding water. Number 7. The pygmy marmoset, Cibuela pygmaea, is a small species of primate and holds the title for being the world's smallest monkey. Pygmy marmosets are incredibly small, with adults typically measuring around 12 to 15 centimeters, 4.7 to 5.9 inches, in length and weighing only about 85 to 140 grams, 3 to 5 ounces. They have a long tail, which is typically longer than their body. These marmosets have a distinctive appearance with a slender body, long tail, and a relatively large head in proportion to their body size. They have a coat of soft fur, which can vary in color from gray to brown, with streaks of white and black on their face. Pygmy marmosets are native to the tropical rainforests of South America, including parts of the Amazon basin. These primates are highly active and arboreal, spending most of their time in trees. They are skilled climbers and leapers, using their long tail to maintain balance. Pygmy marmosets are social animals and live in small family groups consisting of a breeding pair and their offspring. They communicate through vocalizations and scent marking. Pygmy marmosets are omnivorous, feeding on a varied diet that includes tree sap, fruits, flowers, nectar, small insects, and spiders. They have specialized teeth for gouging tree bark to access sap. They serve as an important component of the ecosystem, contributing to seed dispersal and pollination of plants they feed on. Number 6. The speckled padloper tortoise, Homopus signatus, is a small species of tortoise known for its tiny size and distinctive markings. The speckled padloper tortoise is one of the smallest tortoise species in the world. On average, adults reach a length of about 8 to 10 centimeters, 3 to 4 inches, and weigh around 100 to 150 grams, 3.5 to 5.3 ounces. Males are typically slightly smaller than females. These tortoises have a round, domed shell with a speckled or mottled pattern, which gives them their name. The shell coloration can vary, ranging from light brown to gray or black, and is usually adorned with yellowish spots or markings. Speckled padloper tortoises are endemic to the Western Cape region of South Africa. They primarily inhabit arid and semi-arid areas, including succulent Karoo scrublands and rocky outcrops. These tortoises are primarily terrestrial, spending their time on the ground rather than in water. They are well adapted to their arid habitat and have the ability to dig burrows to escape extreme temperatures. Their diet consists mainly of succulent plants, grasses, and some small, low-growing shrubs. They are also known to feed on fallen fruit and flowers when available. Efforts are being made to protect their natural habitats and regulate the trade of these tortoises to ensure their conservation. Number 5. The fairyfly belongs to the family Mammariidae, which is a group of parasitic wasps known for their minuscule size. Fairyflies are among the smallest insects in the world. Most species measure only 0.2 to 1.5 millimeters in length, with some individuals being barely visible to the naked eye. They are often smaller than many single-celled organisms. Fairyflies have a delicate and slender body structure. They usually have transparent wings and long antennae. Their coloration can vary, but they often have a shiny or metallic appearance. They are commonly associated with plants and can be found near flowers or in leaf litter. The larvae of fairyflies feed on the host's contents, eventually causing their demise. The reproductive process of fairyflies is complex and varies between species. Females use their long ovipositors to deposit eggs into the host's eggs or larvae. The larvae develop inside the host and eventually emerge as adult fairyflies. Fairyflies play a significant role in natural ecosystems by controlling the populations of their host insects. They are considered beneficial for biological pest control since they help regulate populations of plant-damaging insects. Due to their tiny size and inconspicuous nature, fairyflies are not commonly noticed by humans. However, they are a diverse and fascinating group of insects with specialized adaptations for parasitic behavior. Their small size allows them to exploit niches that other insects cannot, making them a vital part of the intricate web of life in ecosystems. Number 4. Paedophrine amoensis is a species of frog that holds the title for being the world's smallest known vertebrate. Paedophrine amoensis is incredibly tiny, with males reaching an average length of about 7.7 millimeters, 0.30 inches, and females slightly larger at around 8.1 millimeters, 0.32 inches. This makes them smaller than a dime or a fingertip. These frogs have a compact body with short limbs and a rounded snout. They have a brown or grayish coloration, which helps them blend into the leaf litter on the forest floor. Paedophrine amoensis is found in the tropical rainforests of Papua New Guinea, specifically in the southern regions of the island. They inhabit the leaf litter and mossy areas on the forest floor. Due to their small size, little is known about the behavior of Paedophrine amoensis in the wild. However, like other frogs, they are believed to be insectivorous and likely feed on small invertebrates found in the leaf litter. These frogs are known to have direct development, meaning that they undergo their entire life cycle without a free-swimming tadpole stage. Females lay a small number of eggs, and the young frogs hatch as miniature versions of adults. Number 3. Brucchesia micra is a species of chameleon that is known for being one of the smallest reptiles on Earth. Brucchesia micra has a maximum length of about 2.9 centimeters, 1.1 inches, for males and around 3.5 centimeters, 1.4 inches, for females, making them one of the tiniest chameleons and reptiles in the world. These chameleons have a unique appearance with a small, flattened body and a short tail. They have a range of coloration, including shades of brown, green, and gray, which helps them blend into their leaf litter habitat. Brookesia micra is endemic to the island of Madagascar off the coast of Africa. They are typically found in the forests of Nosy Hara and Nosy B, which provide the dense vegetation and leaf litter they require for camouflage and hunting. These small chameleons are primarily arboreal, spending their time in the low vegetation and leaf litter of the forest floor. They are extremely well camouflaged and have the ability to change color to match their surroundings. They feed on small invertebrates, such as insects and spiders. Brookesia micra is listed as critically endangered by the IUCN due to its limited range and habitat destruction caused by deforestation. Number 2. The bumblebee bat, scientifically known as Crassionicteris thunglongii, is an incredibly small mammal and holds the title of being the world's smallest bat and one of the smallest mammals overall. Bumblebee bats are tiny, measuring around 2.5 to 3.5 centimeters, 1 to 1.4 inches, in length. They weigh only about 1.5 to 2 grams, 0.05 to 0.07 ounces. They have a unique appearance, with a plump body, broad wings, and a long, pig-like snout. Their fur is usually brown or gray, and they have large ears relative to their body size. Bumblebee bats are native to Thailand and Myanmar, Burma. They primarily inhabit limestone caves and roost in small colonies. These bats are feed on nectar, pollen, and insects. They have long tongues to reach deep into flowers for nectar. Bumblebee bats are highly agile flyers, capable of maneuvering through narrow cave passages. Their population has declined due to habitat loss, disturbance of cave roosts, and illegal collection for the pet trade. Bumblebee bats have a slow reproductive rate. Females typically give birth to a single offspring per year, and the young are relatively large compared to the mother's size. Due to their small size and secretive nature, bumblebee bats are rarely observed in the wild. They have evolved to be uniquely adapted to their cave habitat and have specialized feeding behaviors. Number 1. The Etruscan shrew, Sunkus etruscus, is considered the smallest mammal by mass. It belongs to the family Sericidae, which includes shrews. The Etruscan shrew is also known as the Etruscan pygmy shrew or the white-toothed pygmy shrew. Etruscan shrews are incredibly small. They typically measure around 3 to 5 centimeters, 1.2 to 2 inches, in length, with a tail length of about the same size. They weigh only around 1.8 to 2.7 grams, 0.06 to 0.1 ounces, making them one of the smallest mammals in terms of size and weight. They have a slender body with soft fur that varies in color from gray to reddish-brown on the upper side and lighter on the underside. Their tail is hairless and scaly. Etruscan shrews are found in various habitats, including grasslands, forests, and shrublands. They are distributed across parts of Europe, Africa, and Asia. They are insectivorous and feed on a wide range of small invertebrates like insects, spiders, and worms. They have a voracious appetite and can consume their body weight in food daily. The lifespan of Etruscan shrews is relatively short, usually ranging from about 12 to 30 months. Etruscan shrews have a rapid breeding cycle and can produce multiple litters each year. They emit ultrasonic vocalizations and use the echoes to navigate and locate prey in their environment. Due to their small size and secretive nature, Etruscan shrews are not often encountered by humans. However, they play an important role in ecosystems as insectivores, helping to control insect populations. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell. Follow us for more videos.